Good morning, Nevlin Knights. It's Mrs. Thompson.
And Mrs. G.
We are social distancing, but it's so nice out today that we wanted to sit together and say hi to you.
Yep, so we're at least 6 feet apart and yes. We're outside, which is even better.
Yes, so what we have for you today is to look at the night sky tonight, and there is a new moon, meaning you won't see a moon.
The moon is still there, it's just all covered in shadows, and the reason that's a good thing is because the Lyrid meteor shower is peaking all this week. You should be able to see about 15 to 20 meteors per hour. So grab your parents, grab your sisters or brothers, and walk outside and look up at the night sky. NASA is celebrating Earth Day all week, so go ahead and check out NASA's website for different virtual tours.
Yes. And this is for Mr. Wolf. If you watch this and then you email us, we have a $5 Caribou gift card for you. Happy Thursday!
Bye! Bye. We miss you!
We miss you so much! Can't wait to see you! Mwah, mwah.